I'm literally surrounded by mosquitoes at the moment, but let's not let it bother us too much. I've come outside to shoot today because it's late and the little light I have in my apartment is gone because but the light bulb needs changing. But I mean, on its light anyway, it's summer. Something happened today that very big kids these days won't experience the same stuff we did. After like dropping my phone several times the back door, it put the snap back in, so I fixed it on the place with electrical tape. And back in the old days, by old days I mean like 2010-2011, so people used to tape or stick the back doors of their phones because it didn't cover the whole thing, and people used it to stuck things on the like between the back door and the battery. You would put like post-it note or a 5 euro bill for some reason. Days didn't have that experience. Like sure, they put 5 euro bills, 10 euro bills, post-it notes between the actual phone and the phone case they have, but not the same thing. At some point they needed to be put like kept in place with tape or something. And like I used to have most random things. Like, at one time I just had it with duct tape. Piece of duct tape that I just got from a youth is like I will go and ask, yo, can I have a piece of duct tape? And they were not sure what, and yeah. And at some point I replaced it with a sticker that I got from a wrapping for a skate deck. Probably my favorite thing ever. People use the random things for those, like I use it like random stickers you would get from a smoothie bottle or like McDonald's coffee cup or McDonald's hamburger, and it was normal, but kids these days they just don't get it. I mean, look at that view. I saw that one when I was vlogging here. I saw a really cool rock that I wanted to go vlog on, but it had green life from like up to my knees, and I don't want to get bitten by a snake or something. Look at this place, so fun. Okay, it just like this stretch of a bike road back here, because it's so cool and there literally is never anyone here, especially in like this hour. It's like 11 p.m. actually it's probably closer to 12, but I never seen no one here. It's a really good place. Well, but it's a really good place to practice skateboarding and stuff like that. There's the rock I wanted to go to vlog on. I'm not jumping through that. But yeah, there's the rock I can to vlog on. I don't know, sitting. Oh, this might look really cool. That thing right there is really sneaky because the asphalt turns into gravel, and I have a few times, especially when I was just moved close to here, I have mined a few times actually, just skated onto the gravel and fish planted. Like there's that slight bump over there, and after that it just turns, you turn right and it turns into gravel. I have skated full speed onto the gravel because I didn't remember it was there. The face planted, I have written a scooter on it, penny board it, bike on it, dead face planted, but pretty much everything. Because it's a really fun thing, you can get quite a lot of speed and you forgot the gravel.